The last few years have been, the last few years have been crazy.
Been through a lot.
Traveling across the world, just making music wherever we possibly could.
In between tours,
hotel rooms,
different studios.
You never know where the spark will strike. I mean, I had no idea we would make Sandman.
It was an experience I've never witnessed before.
I had to step outside the room. Just felt weird, like someone was there, like a presence. I came back in
and I told Flacco. He told me it was Yams.
And that's when I knew this song was special.
Telling you, crash. We got Flacco on this old shit.